old fort on the hill. Here we are on the overlook from the Alcazaba, overlooking Antequera. You can see the Church of San Sebastian steeple straight in front of us. I'm going to try to zoom in on the weather vane on top and see if we can recognize what that might be. Backing away. Now continuing on our beautiful overview of Antequera, one of the white towns. Off in the distance there, you can see how they're building the new high-speed train. And then there's the mountain that is called, what's that called again? What is
it? I can't remember the exact name, but everyone says it looks like an Indian lying down.
Yes, look at that.
Because it's a face, you can tell.
Yep.
The story is there were a young couple in love, and one was Christian, the other one was Moorish, and their parents did not approve. So they chose to die together by leaping off the tallest point and committing suicide. So the name for it's for them, somewhere in there. I just don't know what it is.
Romantic and tragic at the same time.
Yes.
Sounds very Spanish. There are the remains of a Roman bath here in Antequera. They seem to be working from the first century. Was a large pool of cold water in the bath, and you can see, if you look closely, you can see just above the green line there are benches embedded into the side for the visitors to sit on. Quite a large structure here. This building certainly looks like a church, but it's called the Real Collegia de Santa Maria. So it could very well be a school. Here we are on the west side of the chapel, of the castle rather, the fort, Alcazaba.